Hello, my friends. Thank you very much for joining.
In today's video, I'm going to do unboxing of my new pencil set. It is Faber-Castell Polychromos 120. So at first I rearrange my pencils in order that I prefer, and I made this chart. Maybe this color order makes sense only for me, but if you like this chart, you can get it for free on my Patreon page. You can find PDF file there and download. I want to do swatching for you and show each color. So let's get started.
Thank you. that's how my chart looks like.
I decided to buy this set of pencils from Faber-Castell because honestly, my Prismacolor pencils, I like colors, but sometimes I don't like quality of Prismacolor pencils because pencils just crumble when I sharpen it and I cannot do anything with this. Because it's not because of sharpener. I have different and new and really sharp, and I even had Prismacolor sharpener. Nothing helped. So they continue just crumble, and it's really frustrating. Maybe slowly but surely I will go to use only Faber-Castell, but we'll see. Maybe I will combine these sets together, but these were just my thoughts. I'm sure I will enjoy this new set of pencils that I got. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time.